diseases and funny things in this country, and we need to be on top of them. Hi guys, do you want to come in? Thank you. So this is the kitchen. We're preparing for Christmas. I don't know about you guys, but I set aside a whole weekend of decorations and for cleaning the bits and pieces. And I scheduled that in the diary very early on. So even though it's all mini tubs and the bits and pieces, I'll still bleach it with boiling water and a few other products. And then I'll just drop all the baubles into the boiling water with a bit of bleach.
Well, that's some...
A bit extreme, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'll just give them a bit of a stir around.
I'm surprised you haven't disintegrated your baubles with that.
So I know where my baubles have been, and every so many days I'll take the baubles off, bleach them again, put them back on the tree, refer to my photo.
Lindsay can re-bleach her baubles up to 10 times over the Christmas period.
And then that's mission complete.
Good job.
Yes. Mark was very impressed, and I think he'll be bleaching his baubles from now on.
And next, it's the 15. Turn of Mark to put on the festivities.
Second 15 in a row.
Well, I'll do my put.
I just can't beat the 15 at the minute, but...
Last time.